back together again.
I'm sorry, but we got to win today, okay? So I want you to meet once again a man that I adore, both as a professional and as a friend, Mr. Robert Reed. And this little thing that I've loved since she was, oh, just a little tiny thing. She's an absolutely adorable person. Susan Olsen. And next to her is this gorgeous hunk of guy. I mean, isn't he adorable? Isn't he cute? Isn't he handsome? Christopher Knight.
Never
mind. Chris is going to bounce back. And down there on the end, very beautiful and talented, Miss Maureen McCormick.
The bride to be! Because Maureen's going to get married. She said, yeah, Russ was going to take her home. That was a memento from a wedding. Thank you for being here. I understand.
Thank you
very much.
It was good to see him.
Thank you, sir. Mark says that she's going to have a ball of heaven. Now you're here. I'd like to let you know. How are you doing, Uncle Barry?
Better.
Much better.
You have to be better. You know that.
Yeah.
All right.
Chocolate swipes.
Yeah.
Just get looking.
Come on, Mo.
The one with the black skin.
Yeah!
$500. You won all, but no, because you remember the last time you chose away.
Yes.
This is half of what you won for the whole game.
All right.
Oh, great.
This is a good win.
That's good.
We love them. Here are it. Hooray! Thank you. That's very sweet. There's not a woman in the world. It looks very, very much like the one me I gave you.
Oh, my God.
But I should take it. And also, this is character play.
That's right. It's an organization. I don't want to talk about that.
No, that's $250 they didn't have when we started.
That's true.
You can make that $5,000.
I think we better sing, gang.
I want to meet everyone here, and then I want to talk to you.
All right. This is Giselle McKenzie. Of course, you know Giselle. In addition to being the star of the hit parade, she was Jack Benny's favorite violin playing duet.
Yeah, she was.
And she was Sid Caesar's fourth TV one.
Yeah, sure.
And Snooki Lanson,
he's
home in Nashville, where he's an advertising executive.
What I've heard. And?
Andy Russell, who's still singing like an angel. He's the king of Latin America and America.
So casual.
And he sings in so many languages.
Welcome. Thank you. Thank you, Russell.
And Russell Lawrence, who just...
Just closed in Can-Can.
He just closed in Can-Can.
In Atlantic City. His opening is bizarre, I believe. You started originally, the show started on radio?
Well, it was originally on radio, yes. And I must admit that I came on it in 1939. With a voice singer who came on a little later by the name of Frank Sinatra. And my husband... I'd like to tell you about my husband.
Yeah.
He's Andre Baruch.
And did he announce it?
He was on it for 24 years.
Yeah.
And in 2 weeks, we're celebrating our 45th wedding anniversary.
Was he here?
Yeah.
Oh, good. He was good. How long have we married?
Andre 45. And Andre and I have recreated the hit parade on the radio. We're doing a syndicated version that's all over the country.
Done now?
All over the country.
Well, I'm a little disappointed.
I thank you.
Thank you.
It's a joy.
Bet. Should have put him at the back somewhere. I made a guy that good. No argument, no.
You still tickle.
I don't care. All was well?
And him was well.
Good to see you.
Thank you.
Ready to go?
Got him.
Maybe I'll feel a prize. Survey top five answers on the board. You've got to try and get the most popular answer. Here's the question. Name one sign that a marriage is on the rocks.
Yes. He comes home later from work.
Comes home later from work.
The bar.
Oh, the bar. Well, no.
anniversary?
Go in there and force it. You have to feel there. You feel silly, but it is there, and
is it there? The nurse friend.
Would you like a big lead? Give me one of those.
The school where the kids are going to go.
Okay.
Says. Since then, you've got it, if not, get ready to steal. Skull, the kids are gonna go.
Divorce.
Don, there's a lot of things to worry about.
Huh?
Don't involve God in games.
I involve God in everything.
Oh, but I mean, not to, don't ask him.
Why not?
Well, he's got El Salvador to think of, Reagan, and what Nancy's she's going to wear next week.
But this is for the House Ear Institute.
All right, Don, if it's talk. There, he will listen. But if not, you get the 180, the game goes on. Divorce.
$39.95.
Order now.
Introducing Ronda, the whole body deodorant that I'm using.
the source. Bacteria. You just apply Mandel like a lotion, and it stops odor anywhere you have it, but wish you didn't. Buy it and try it for 60 days, and if you don't love it, you can return it for free. It's like body odor never even happens, and you're going to be exceptionally stink-free and smell as good as humanly possible.
Mom may have always said, don't play ball in the house, but she never said, don't play your favorite game shows. TV Mom's Meeting continues next on Buzzer.
Tomorrow, Game 4, Arena the Beaver plays Betty Goat Junction. We'll see you on the TV.
Time.